అందరికీ సంక్రాంతి శుభాకాంక్షలు. మై నేమ్ ఇస్ పుష్ప గణేష్. ఐఎమ్ ఫ్రమ్ బ్యాంకాక్ తెలుగు కమ్యూనిటీ. టుడే వీఆర్ డూయింగ్ అ ఫెస్టివల్ ఆఫ్ మకర సంక్రాంతి. మకర సంక్రాంతి ఇస్ అ ఫెస్టివల్ ఆఫ్ న్యూ క్రాప్స్, న్యూ మీల్స్ అండ్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ హోప్స్. వీఆర్ డూయింగ్ అ రెసిపీ ఆఫ్ పరమాన, విచ్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో నోన్ ఎస్ పొంగల్. హియర్ వీ యూజ్ ద రైస్ విచ్ ఇస్ కమింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద న్యూ క్రాప్స్ ఆఫ్ సంక్రాంతి. లెట్స్ స్టార్ట్ టుడేస్ రెసిపీ. Here are the ingredients. We need 1 cup of milk, 1 cup of water, 1/2 cup of washed rice, 1/2 cup of jaggery, 2 tablespoons of clarified butter, some raisins, cardamom powder and cashew nuts. So now let's switch on the induction first and we'll wait until it's heat a little bit. Now we will fry the dry fruits using the clarified butter. Take the cashew nuts. Wow, we can feel the lovely aroma. And now the cashew nuts are golden brown. We can add the raisins. That the cashew nuts and the raisins are fully fried and are looking into the golden brown color. Now the cashew nuts and the raisins are done. We can put this aside. Now let's put the milk into the vessel and we'll add water to it. Keep stirring so that it does not get stuck onto the bottom. And now close it with a lid and wait until a boil. I think the milk has come to a boil. Let's stir it a little bit. Now we can add the rice. We have added the rice. We can close the lid and keep a check on this and keep stirring in between. This traditional dish is so tasty and delicious that nobody can complete a festival without this dish. Now let's check if the rice is boiled or not. I think the rice is boiled. We'll just take a strand of it and mash it with hand and see if it's boiled or not. The rice is completely mashed and it is boiled. Now we can add the jaggery. And keep stirring it so that the jaggery melts. The jaggery has melted completely. Now let's add the dry fruits along with ghee. This looks really tasty. And now let's add the cardamom powder. Cardamom gives a super flavor to any sweet dish. The yummy parmanam is almost ready. We can serve this. This smells really like heaven. The yummy parmanam is ready.